this time, I'm going to call up Brother Liano to read us the word, and it's coming from Psalms 24, 1 through 6. It's coming from Psalms 24, verse 1 through 6.
The earth is the Lord's and the fruit is God, the world and they that dwell therein. For he had founded it upon the seas and established it upon the floods. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, or who shall stand in his holy place? He that had a clean heart, and he that had clean hands and pure heart, who had not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Selah. And the scripture in the word of God has already been blessed.